Shalom Aleichem and welcome to the DHC, the Daily Halacha Corner. Today we're going to be speaking about a halacha that derives from the laws of cutting the bread, but it has a lot of ramifications for all of us when we have guests sitting at our table. The Holy Zohar in Parshas Vayakhel on page 198 on the first side, and this is brought as a halachic ruling in the book Ahavat Chesed, written by the Chofetz Chaim, third part, third chapter. The Holy Zohar says that when you have a guest sitting at your table and you cut him a piece of bread, you have to cut him a nice, large, appropriate share so that he will be satisfied and won't be hungry. Now, that was in those times where people ate at every single meal bread, and that was the main thing that they ate. But today what it means is that when you have a guest, you have to give him a nice portion, a nice bowl of soup, a nice plate with an abundance of food so that he'll be satisfied and won't be hungry. It's not enough to say to a guest, feel at home, take whatever you want. And why is that? Because a guest by nature is embarrassed. He doesn't want to take, he doesn't want to grab, he feels that he's being looked at. So therefore, saying to him, feel at home, is not enough. You have to give him enough food so that he'll be satisfied. Enough food, enough drink, whatever you're eating, give him plenty and in abundance so that he shall be satisfied and full when he finishes the meal. Until our next corner, may the blessing of the Torah be upon you all and keep healthy. Amen.